Hi, this is Anak. Today we are going to discuss about the zones of Telangana. Do you know how many zones are there in Telangana? Yes, there are 7 zones. Before going to discuss those zones, we recall the old 10 districts in Telangana. This is Hyderabad, Karimnagar, Warangal, Khammam, Nalgonda, Mahabub Nagar, Nizamabad, Medak, Rangareddy, and Hyderabad. Now we locate 6 famous temples and a famous historical monument. Let us locate them. First, this one. It is Kaleshwaram. It is Kaleshwara Mukteshwara temple. It's located in Jaishankar Bhupalpalli district. Next, this one. It is Basara or Sri Gnana Saraswati temple. It's located in Nirmal district. Next, this one. It is Rajanna or Sri Raja Rajeshwara temple. Next, this one. It is Bhadradri Sri Sitarama temple. Next, this one. It is Yadadri Lakshmi Narasimha temple. Next, this one. It is Jogulamba temple. And this is the famous historical monument, that is Charminar. So these are the famous places. These names of famous places, we give these names for their respective zones. So let us see the zones now. Now first we draw a belt here. This is the coal belt. This belt actually this coal belt covers 4 districts. Actually, this coal belt actually
extends.
It extends up to Bhadradri Kottagudem district. So, but we take into account only up to Jaishankar Bhupalpalli district. So, these districts come under Kaleshwaram zone. This Kaleshwaram zone have 4 districts. They are Asifabad, Komarambhim Asifabad, Manchirial, Peddapalli and Jaishankar Bhupalpalli. So these are the districts. Now let's come here. So these we take the erstwhile district of Mahabub Nagar and we add Vikarabad district to it so that we get Jogulamba zone. It has 5 districts. They are Vikarabad, Mahabub Nagar, Jogulamba Gadwal, Vanaparthi and Naga Karnool. So this, now let's come here. Here also we do the same. We take the erstwhile Nalgonda district and we add Janagam to it so that we get Yadadri zone. This zone also have 4 districts. They are Janagam, ಯಾದಾದ್ರಿ, ಭುವನಗಿರಿ, ನಲ್ಗೊಂಡ, ನಲ್ಗೊಂಡ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೂರ್ಯಪೇಟೆ. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ಸ್. ನೌ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಸಿ ದ ಎಸ್ಟ್ವೆಲ್ ವರಂಗಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್. ವಾಟ್ ಡ್ಯೂ ಯು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್? ಒನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಜಯಶಂಕರ್ ಭೋಪಾಲ್ಪಲ್ಲಿ ವೆಂಟ್ ಟು ಕಾಲೇಶ್ವರಂ ಝೋನ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಜನಗಾಂ ವೆಂಟ್ ಟು ಯಾದಾದ್ರಿ ಝೋನ್. ನೌ ವಿ ಆಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ಸ್, ದ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ತ್ರೀ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ದ ಎಸ್ಟ್ವೆಲ್ ಕಮಾಂಡ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಗೆಟ್ ಭದ್ರಾದ್ರಿ ಝೋನ್. ದಿಸ್ ಝೋನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಫೈವ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ಸ್. ದೇ ಆರ್ ವರಂಗಲ್ ಅರ್ಬನ್, ವರಂಗಲ್ ರೂರಲ್, ಮಹಬೂಬಾಬಾದ್, ಭದ್ರಾದ್ರಿ ಕೊತ್ತಗೂಡಂ, ಭದ್ರಾದ್ರಿ ಕೊತ್ತಗೂಡಂ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಖಮ್ಮಂ. So let's come here. Here we draw an L letter, a letter L. This L covers four districts. These four districts come under Basra zone. Basra zone also have four districts like Kaleshwaram zone. They are Adilabad, ನಿರ್ಮಲ್, ಆದಿಲಾಬಾದ್, ನಿರ್ಮಲ್, ನಿಜಾಮಾಬಾದ್, ಅಂಜಗಿತ್ಯಾಲ್. ಆದಿಲಾಬಾದ್, ನಿರ್ಮಲ್, ನಿಜಾಮಾಬಾದ್, ಅಂಜಗಿತ್ಯಾಲ್. ಸೊ ವಿಚ್ ಶೇಪ್ ಡೂ ಯು ಲೈಕ್ ಮೋರ್? ಐ ಲೈಕ್ ಓವಲ್ ಶೇಪ್. So I draw an oval shape here. This shape covers five districts. Those five districts come under Rajana zone. It has five districts. They are Kamareddy, Medak, Siddipet, ಸಿದ್ದಿಪೇಟ್, ರಾಜಾನಾ ಸಿಲ್ಸಿಲ್ಲಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕರೀಂನಗರ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ನೌ ದೀಸ್ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ಸ್, ದ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಫೋರ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಚಾರ್ಮಿನಾರ್ ಝೋನ್. ದೇ ಆರ್ ಸಂಗಾರೆಡ್ಡಿ, ರಂಗಾರೆಡ್ಡಿ, ಹೈದರಾಬಾದ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೇಡ್ಚಲ್. ಸೊ ನೌ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸಿ ದ ಕಾನ್ಸಲಿಡೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದೀಸ್ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಗಿವ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಟು ದೀಸ್ ಝೋನ್ಸ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲೇಶ್ವರಂ, ನಂಬರ್ ಟೂ ಈಸ್ ಬಸರಾ, ನಂಬರ್ ತ್ರೀ ಈಸ್ ರಾಜಣ್ಣ, ನಂಬರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಈಸ್ ಭದ್ರಾದ್ರಿ, ನಂಬರ್ ಫೈವ್ ಈಸ್ ಯಾದಾದ್ರಿ, ನಂಬರ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಚಾರ್ಮಿನಾರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಸೆವೆನ್ ಈಸ್ ಜೋಗುಲಂಬ. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ಕಾನ್ಸಲಿಡೇಷನ್. ನಂಬರ್ ಒನ್ ಝೋನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲೇಶ್ವರಂ, ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ಸ್. ಟೂ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅಸ್ಟ್ವೈಲ್ ಆದಿಲಾಬಾದ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್, ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ. And one is Pedapalli and one is Jayashankar Bhopalpalli. Let's come to zone number 2, that is Basra. It also has four districts in it, and it has two districts of erstwhile Adilabad district, and one is Nizamabad and one is Jagitial. Next, this is zone number 3, that is Rajana zone. It has five districts. one is Kamareddy and two from Karimnagar and another two from Medak. And zone number 4, that is Bhadradri zone, it also has 5 districts in it. 3 districts from Warangal, erstwhile Warangal district, and 2 districts from erstwhile Khammam district. Let's come here. Zone number 5, that is Yadadri, it has 4 districts. One is Janagam and one and three remaining three from old district, Nalgonda old district. So this one, zone number 6, that is Charminar zone, it also has 4 districts. One is Hyderabad, two are from erstwhile Rangareddy district, and one is Sangareddy. This one, Jogulamba zone, that is zone number 7, it has 5 districts in it. The first 4 are from the erstwhile Mahbubabad district, and one is Vikarabad district.
What is Mahbubnagar?
Mahbubnagar, it's erstwhile district. So we have completed all the zones of Telangana. Thank you. So this is not Mahbubabad district. This is erstwhile Mahbubnagar district, and this is Vikarabad district. So these 7 zones are divided into 2 multi zones. That is from 1 to 4 district. The one from 1 to 4 zones are come under one multi zone, and from 5 to 6, 7 come under second multi zone. Thank you.